What's up, YouTube? It is November the 9th. It's 5:45. This morning I'm gonna go hunt the club stand, and y'all, it feels great outside. It's saying it's 40 degrees. It could be a little bit cooler than that though, but maybe in the high 30s possibly. But anyways, I'm getting ready to get out the truck, get my stuff together, and go get in the stand. Daylight's trying to sneak up on us. I can see the daylight through the trees back behind me, or, you know, I see first light trying to sneak up on me, that is. So, anyways, we're going to go get in the stand, and hopefully we'll see a good buck this morning. Or, you know, maybe we'll get lucky. God willing, he'll bless us this morning, and it'll be a good morning. So check back with y'all in a little while. Alright, guys. I don't know if you can see me just yet, but I just looked out the scope. feathers got him up and moving looking for corn. Just got the pictures from my power line tree stand. And this morning, it could have been more, but I know for sure there was 5 over there. See that or not. So, like I said, this cold weather has gotten them moving. So, everybody needs to be out in the woods hunting. But I'm going to sit till 9 and then I'm going to get down. Alright, y'all. It's getting close to 9 o'clock. I never saw any more deer, so that's pretty much gonna wrap up the morning. Gonna go this evening with my sister and my brother-in-law. And maybe we'll do some good this evening, so y'all stay tuned. I'm gonna bring you another one this afternoon.